troopers. Alright. I've been walking 2 miles for about 3 hours. I've been stopping and kind of scoping, so that's why it's taking longer. But I'm almost to the where I want to get to that tree line. See those trees up there? It's about 3 miles right there, apparently. Sticks and everything. So he was moving pretty good though. He didn't look like, all he had was his ball, like a little backpack. I have a big bag filled, so I got like at least 35 pounds on it. I don't have it fully packed, but it's got quite a bit of stuff in it still, just in case something happens. I'm prepared. I don't care carrying the weight, and that's why I'm conditioned. Well, I wasn't conditioned for it, but since last Sunday and yesterday, I feel pretty good today. I'm back to my old hiking conditioning. I've been moving at a pretty good steady pace. I just sit and sit for a little bit until my heartbeat like returns to regular heart, calms down, you know. And then I'll start up again. I'm not trying to sweat too much either, so it's nice and steady. Wins the race. I thought I saw some elk over here on the north side of this mountain, though. I almost went for it, but they weren't. They were just deer, so. Alright, Nephi Outdoors, to be continued. Nephi Outdoors again. Alright, I keep climbing and climbing. I hope this is the top, and then I'll be able to do a descent. I found elk. I see the bull that we saw 2 days ago. He's by himself, the one with only the one horn on the left, or on the right side. He's missing the left. He's like 1,000 yards away. But I'm climbing up so I can try to see if I can wrap around on the east side of him, because I saw a cow kind of close to him. So I want that cow. So we'll see what happens. My buddy actually is showing up. He's actually going to be coming from the bottom side too, so to try to get that bull. So we'll see what happens. All right, to be continued. Nephi Outdoors. I'm already 3 miles in. All right, bye. Hey everyone. Whoa, almost dropped you. So I'm just taking a break, getting some water and some a sandwich. Nice little club pastrami. Good. So enjoy the beauty of the snowstorm that's over me right now. It's picking up quite a bit. I think I'm at the top. See any more trees. I just gotta go over this little hump and I think I'm good. Then I'll start to descend towards I-80 to get off this mountain, because I'm way up here. Only thing I'm worried about is avalanche danger. I hope there's no avalanche as I go down, because that would be scary. I've never been in that. But I can't even see right now, so I don't even know where the elk are at, so that kind of sucks. All right, well, to be continued. Peace.
We got 2 elk, but they're too far away from me. They're like 100 yards. They're watching Wilson. Well, they're good, so. yards now. They are big boys. Son of a gun. Today was my last day. Big two. One's a 6x5, the other one's like a 5x5, the other one's like a spike. And there's another one in there. I just don't know where he's at. Smart, but they're huge. I'll get them. Alright. See you later, elk. Peace out. 2022. Ended on a high. Hey, YouTube. Alright, it's been an eventful day. So, the two elk that went the other way over the ridge that you guys are gonna see in the video, they got pushed back this way. But yeah. They came right to where I was at, but I ended up moving because, oh my god, it's getting late. I can't shoot a bull anyways. And they all came and are sitting like 20 yards, maybe 30 yards from where I was waiting, like the whole time. Freaking A, man, freaking hunting. We're just playing musical mountains with these elk right now. I was hoping there was a cow. There was a spike, a little spike. It looked like a cow almost. I was gonna try to shoot that one, but he got past me. But I saw the horn or the antlers on it, so I was like, oh, son of a gun. I was chasing that one. He's still in the trees right now. There's two in the open, but there's total four right above me right now, over here where I was at. Cause two got chased over. Two came over the ridge to this side. So they're just kind of looking at me right now. I'll see if I can flip it so you guys can see the video. I don't know if you'll be able to, but because it's darker. But yeah, I'll see if I can get a video of it after I'm done. So, all right. So I got a big walk back to the car. So I did at least about 4.5 miles in knee deep snow, and at times I was at my waist. I was dragging at one of them. I went past it. I was almost chest deep or belly deep. Scared the crap out of me. But hey, I love it. This is so cool. Even though this is my last day of the 2022 elk hunt, it's been a fun year. It's been fun just seeing them. It gives me giggles and makes me laugh. And I enjoy it. I just love the memories. It just sucks it's ending. I wish it'd go on the whole year. All year long would be fun, but my wife would probably leave me and I'd lose my kids in my house probably, but yeah, I better not do that. Alright, Neva Outdoors. I'll try to get a zoom in on these guys, but they're like between the darker trees, so it's going to be hard to see them.